Let's make some custom cups. I use Jazz and Jay Supplies glossy photo paper for this project. You can also use our sticker paper. After it's printed, I just cut out the template. I use 9-ounce cups. They're located on my Amazon store. I glue the first tab and then glue the second tab. And that's it. How adorable are these? This client also got a matching gift set. Any theme can be done. Link in bio.